You know, sickness here is it's not very well communicated between people here. I think people find it awkward or embarrassing to discuss these things openly. But I think it's changing, you know? I think the younger generation is much more communicative and much more open-minded, broader-minded. It seems like the previous generation, there's certain things you just don't talk about, and that there was a huge stigma attached to cancer, whatever type of cancer it was, that it was some kind of embarrassment, that it was bad luck, that it meant that you were cursed or something ridiculous. But as I said before, I mean, it's just sickness. People get sick of all kinds of things all the time.
即係好老實，即係中國人始終會係覺得，哇，你有病喎，cancer喎，咁你係可能係咪有啲唔好彩啊，或者一啲咁嘅嘢啊？ 咁佢哋會有啲忌諱喺度嘅，但係我覺得即係而家已經係21世紀啦，你越去了解嗰個事情嘅時候，越容易解決個問題啦。
咁因為我嗰陣就喺外國讀書啦，就接觸好多外國嘅女仔啦，咁佢哋係完全對呢啲問題就好開放咁去討論嘅。 咁因為我哋一齊練習啦，咁好多時練完習嘅時候咧，都一齊傾偈咧，都好多時會傾一啲關於健康啊，或者係預防嘅問題咯。咁身體係對我哋好重要嘅一部分咯，所以應該用一個開放嘅思想啊，同埋態度去面對咯。Looking
from the outside in, it would seem that people don't really talk about it here in the East, but I don't think it's lack of education. In fact, when you do talk to women about it here, they know about it. They're very aware about it. They know how to check themselves. It's just not something you have a conversation about. It's a very private journey here. Whereas in the West, it's a very public journey. You know, you get everybody involved in the West, so it's a bit different.
我覺得而家香港好咗好多，即係比起以前我哋細個嘅時候，即係都好 普及化地宣傳呢一樣嘢，係一件好事咯。即係因為外國係你一出世已經知有啲廣告睇嘅啦嘛。可能中國即係內地咧，就可能就仲係未咁開放，即係可能佢哋仲傳統啲，覺得呢啲敏感部位唔好提啦咁樣。但我覺得香港而家都做得幾好，即係啲人都會覺得係要注意嘅嘢咯，即係要留意。
要自己keep住檢查啦嗰啲嘢，可能嗰個分別就係佢喺外國長大，佢嗰個接受能力，佢早啲知道有呢樣嘢咯。佢哋喺外國即係學 Helen 話齋，多啲喺電視見到有廣告啊，咁佢會容易接受啲咯，即係表現得係好 supportive 咯。